Star Amitabh Bachchan today inaugurated the new office of Central Board of Film Certification along with a host of other celebrities like Anupam Kher, Ramesh Sippy and others. CBFC was facing space constraint in their old office in Malabar Hill, which has been there since the 1950s. The board then moved a proposal for allocation of space in Films Division complex in Pedder Road and got an office there on the 9th floor. Amitabh Bachchan was the chief guest at the event, while Information and Broadcasting Secretary Ajay Mittal was the guest of honor. Present at the inaugural ceremony were celebrities like Ravina Tandon, Mukesh Bhatt, filmmaker Abbas Mastan, Sonu Sood, Vipul Shah, producer Siddharth Roy Kapoor, Boni Kapoor, among others. While Ravina Tandon spoke about herself as being the chairman of the CFSI Children Film Society India and her upcoming film Matri with the media, Sippy also quipped about the board having moved to a new office and said filmmakers will continue with their complaints as and when they have, and said he was happy that the board is going digital.